it's raining inside and there's actual weird birds. Is that the best five-star Polynesian restaurant you've ever seen, or what? It's the only one, too.
And I've even got my own tiki guy, just like when I was a kid.